take you serious, stunning in a day, Reno. Yeah. Yeah, and further out of reach, and my reputation getting bigger. Yeah. Now I don't even want the trophy, but I'll take it just to vex. All of these haters is vexed. Are you supposed to be next? This too hard to digest. Now cut me a check or get out my way to the left. Oh,
stand by, here comes the roller coaster. It is Old Firm Derby Day again, and Glasgow's finest prepare to go head to head. It's the match, of course, that fans look for as soon as the fixture list is published. And whilst they might not be so keen to admit it, I think it's fair to say that the same goes for players and managers as well. Anybody, everybody who has played in one, indeed, anyone who's been to one would surely agree that there is nothing quite like this game. Every player out there will do it.
Has a pop!
Oh, surely that deserved better.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Gets it upfield. What a ball this has turned out to be. Messi! Same again, same outcome.
Rangers really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
And back to base. Hit long and direct. He's had a look. And a shot! Celtic have been good here at home, undefeated in the last five.
And they've been caught out here.
Celtic have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting. Goldson.
Celtic, grateful to the genius of their manager last time round.
Well, Peter, he was lauded by the media, and quite rightly too. I think what he did was clever and decisive, and it just goes to show how tactically astute he is.
Now the counter. Messi. So a third of the match, or thereabouts, gone, and we still await the first goal.
A breakthrough.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Yeah, although that first goal is a welcome boost, they can't afford to ease off now. To do that would simply be inviting danger.
Messi!
And for a moment, time stood still.
That's what all good teams do these days. Pressing from the front is highly effective.
And it's played forward. Battles to win it back. Could move up a gear here. Great run on the overlap here. He's had a goal! Messi. Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0. He's picked him out. Good ball. Big chance! He's scored! And they're at it again in double quick time.
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Tries to switch the play.
He gets past his man.
Ball through needs to be good here. Well, they could break here.
Gets it back. Celtic
ran themselves into the proverbial cul-de-sac there.
Forward it goes.
Has he found his man?
Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Oh, good interception. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Pinged forward.
Dashing forward at pace.
Celtic
keep the ball, but anything meaningful.
Oh, real danger here. And the finish. And more and more and more. And already they're looking to run away with it.
That was a given. It always was.
Yeah, and all engineered, Peter, by some smart running and movement. That's already something to admire. But how about the pass? Just wonderful. Loved it.
Made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Rangers take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight.
It's out for a goal kick.
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Keeper and go again. He's made sure that that won't get through.
And the first half is done. Well, there's plenty that can be said about the last 45 minutes. The one thing that cannot be said is that it's dull.
One-sided, yes, but packed with excitement.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround.
Rangers 3-0 up at the break, precisely as they would have dreamt it.
We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
He's gone for it!
Yep, it's a corner. Up to meet it! It's a goal! Comfort, yet more comfort, easing away. No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a needle the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
Rangers tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. Just brushed off the ball there.
Steve Davis.
Well positioned to make that interception. Defenders on the back foot. That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, now that he's scored, this defence is on high alert whenever he goes anywhere near the ball.
Looks to clip it forward. That intervention was very necessary. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Messi.
Steve Davis.
Time to deliver. Plays it back. And it's Davis. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Time and again, they are repelled. Goldson. Messi.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Shooting chance! No mistake! A contest no more, it is nothing short of utter humiliation.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch, devastating in front of the goal. What a display. What a player.
Changes here, from both sides, in fact. Rangers totally rampant here. Hoists it forward. He's found his man. And the finish! Sticks it away! Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Shapes to shoot! Steered it beyond the post. Celtic making consecutive changes here.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
It's come loose. A
very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. And it's played forward. He's had a go! Not long left in this now. So it is looking now like 12 points from 12. Going for goal! Oh, terrific save. They've played it short. Pumps it into the area. Keeper's ball. Hoists it forward, a real chance to break. Danger averted for now. Messi gets wrestled off the ball. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Messi. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Fourth official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. And that's clear cut, it's a free kick. Keeper always had the measure of that. So will they make it count again? Good save, he got a decent fist on that. And that will be the final act. Rangers enjoy their perfect day. For their victims, it is entirely imperfect. Comprehensive winners. Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue And the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games.
Up to meet it! There it is! The breakthrough strike!
That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Rangers
have an early lead. Good start.
Gets into a dangerous position.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Rangers have this frantic spell of games. Fixture congestion always brings with it issues around fatigue and injury.
Yeah, and the manager has got to look towards squad rotation now. A bigger part of his job is to keep a freshness and energy about the team.
Messi. Rangers were imperious when the two sides last met, and the fans are asking for more of the same.
Forward it goes.
That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Has a pop!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Ah, good play all round. He was well hustled and still got a shot away.
And it's played forward. Rangers making the ideal start. It is something to build on.
Always when you score early, it gives you such a lift, and it casts doubt in the minds of your opponents at the same time. And that pretty much sums up the difference in what we've seen. One team assured, the other a little unsure.
Rangers coming off the back of a ruthless and comprehensive win.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Messi. Rangers are very much in charge here, dominating possession and a goal to the good.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Rangers scored early, of course, and the score is 1-0. Messi. And that's sprayed out wide. Finds himself eased off the ball. Messi.
He's gone for it!
It's off target and by quite a way.
All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
And we're not going to make any further progress now. To get it forward quickly.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Arfield.
Swept in.
they didn't manage to get nearly enough into the box, and that speaks of little ambition.
Keeper sends it forward.
Now, big chance!
A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Well, one sloppy lapse like that can do a lot of damage, and it was triggered by the closing down.
Gets up to head it!
Really well taken goal.
Two up now, and they are cruising.
No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow it's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Messi.
Still going. Where to next?
Shapes to shoot! Butter, they have done it again!
Rangers are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as you'll see. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Arfield. Messi. We get a throw in. And there's the end of the first half. Well, there's plenty that can be said about the last 45 minutes, but one thing that cannot be said is that it's dull. One-sided, yes, but packed with excitement.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround.
Rangers, three goals to the good after a really excellent first half that's been intriguing to watch. Plenty of highlights to show you during the break. So we're already into the second period. Ross County have come to the defence of their manager after he came in for some stick regarding some of his decision making.
Listen, there's just no hiding place, and it was refreshing to hear him admit to getting it wrong. He miscalculated, human error. We move on.
We'll try as they might, and he has been fouled there. And out to safety. Well waited.
Goes for goal!
His position was perfect, the invitation was there for him, and his response absolutely clinical.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
The It's become a case of men against boys.
It's always a good time to register and lay down an early marker in the second half. They clearly had exactly that in mind and have gone about their business with absolutely the right commitment.
Tries a shot! Goal!
Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Messi.
Gets away from his opponents. It's being played forward. And again, they run up against stubborn defending.
Messi. Messi.
It's a loose ball. Neither side really getting hold of the ball.
And that's out of reach.
Cuts it out.
Messi.
Almost 75 minutes on the clock now. Gets the better of his man.
Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support.
Messi.
It's gone out for a throw-in. Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Messi.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
Messi.
Chance!
Oh, almost a sixth! So, can they do it again?
Massive leap!
That has faded wide. Drives it towards the front. It's come loose.
Messi.
Messi! He scores!
contest no more. It is nothing short of utter humiliation.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off?
Two minutes to be added on. Played in with accuracy. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And that is it, the referee has seen enough.
Rangers, comfortable winners, a virtuoso display, utterly one-sided.
So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Rangers certainly ran a perfect race from start to...
Shake it loose, mama say no, gotta break the rules, take a cut, make it move, never do our waiting cues, dangerous, she's the epitome of steeds, but the blatant use.
You can't fake the truth, can't stay in one place, always make the move, Papa was a place on way too smooth, got the shark skin suit, with the snake skin boots. You can't fake the truth, can't stay in one place, I was made to move, Papa was a player, so I'm way too smooth, got the shark skin suit.
Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege.
Has a hit!
An early chance there, first of the game.
Massive leap! This could fall anywhere!
Steve Davis.
Out for a throw. Rangers were imperious when the two sides last met, and the fans are asking for more of the same. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Swung in towards the middle.
And that's out of reach.
Rangers have a very fine defensive record over recent games. Rangers have begun the game in high-octane fashion.
Real chance!
Looking back on that, it was some save and potentially a big moment for the keeper and his team.
Finds himself eased off the ball. And it's played forward. Gets it back. Messi. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. This is a great chance to take a lead. Here's a Rangers free kick. He's trying the shot. Kings it out wide. Whipped in. Header! And it's a goal! The breakthrough strike. That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Rangers take the lead.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
He's gone for it! It's anyone's ball. To win it back. Quick glance at goal. Shot at goal. Messi. Coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Just brushed off the ball there. And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. He's made sure that that won't get through. Forward it goes. Messi. And he has been fouled there.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
He's gone for goal! Oh, that's brilliant! That is a gem! An absolute gem! Two up and threatening to pull clear. Oh, that is a bit special. We hit half-time. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Rangers go in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion. So we're already into the second period.
Gets wrestled off the ball. He's through.
Good determined running there, but won back by the defence.
Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
Out to the left it goes. Still going, where to next? Time to deliver. Aberdeen seek a performance here which reflects rather better on the boss. He's taken a fair amount of criticism in the wake of the last game.
Yeah, but he brought the criticism upon himself by making substitutions that didn't really make sense. They added confusion when he really needed cohesion.
It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Tries to get it forward quickly. Get the pass he's looking for. Loses his balance and loses the ball. This might be a Rangers counter-attack.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right, and he couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
Fine run, and he's happy to keep going. Looking for a decent ball in. That's great strength on the ball. Turns and goes back. Crosses it in low. That's a promising ball. And the ball's come out! Danger averted for now. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Davis. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger.
Steve Davis.
Arfield,
Steve Davis,
hoists it forward. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Big chance!
Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
Gets up to head it!
Will be livid with himself.
And it's played forward. Rangers have time on their side now, as well as a two-goal lead. It is just about done. Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Foul, free kick's been given. Gets it back. Here it comes. He gets a real danger here. A
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
Rangers away with the win. A job really well done in all departments.
Well, whatever time of day or night it is with you, welcome along to a game which is threatened, I have to tell you, by a rather forbidding weather forecast. The expectation is for quite heavy rain as the game grows older this evening. It hasn't arrived just yet, but it will do shortly. Glad to report, though, that that hasn't affected the crowd, who are here in good number and indeed in good voice. And the game will be underway very soon. Is a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world.
Well, thought about the opposition here, Jim. They are a team that is stuttering badly.
Well, if ever a win was needed, Peter, then they'd obviously like it to be here. However, there's no need for them to get over-anxious about their current run. They have to retain a composure about their work and get back to what they're good at. Should they rekindle a full commitment from every individual, if they don't win this one, they could well win the next. They have to maintain belief.
We have already started here. Plays it out to the wing. Plenty waiting in the middle. Oh, good ball. Messi! It's there!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
Rangers are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as you'll see. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
Rangers have an early lead. Good start.
Hibernian have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
Rangers were imperious when the two sides last met, and the fans are asking for more of the same. Put in. And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Against the crossbar. That was travelling. Rangers are seeing a lot of the ball and have a 1-0 lead to show for it. Hibs on the receiving end of some fairly harsh criticism, mainly about the tactical choices made by the boss.
I think it was quite fair, the criticism he received.
Big, and the shot! They've scored! And already they're looking to run away with it. Swift, incisive, deadly, all done in a matter of seconds.
quick, decisive and unerring. A textbook example of how to turn defence into counter-attack. That'll do for me every time.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Looking to get within range. Has a goal! It's a goal! Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Messi.
Just the goalkeeper to beat. Hits one! They've done it! And with that goal comes comfort. The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
Oh, look, it's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat.
The crowd are calling for this to be put to bed. There's little sympathy about.
Forward it goes. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Has he picked him out? He gets past his man. Looking for goal! Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Messi.
Terrific save from the keeper.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
It's a bit of penetration to go with all this possession. Out to the left it goes. And it's played forward.
Rangers are ahead here. It has been a good half for them.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. He's gone for it!
Messi.
Ball through needs to be good here. That is terrific skill. Can he deliver? Chance to shoot! 2 minutes to be added on. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Can't get the better of his opposite number. And the half-time whistle goes.
Well, Peter, I think the score is a fair reflection of what we've witnessed so far, and that being good movement in both midfield and indeed up front. If those players, I think, can carry on where they left off after the break, they should impose themselves even more, and probably only one result coming here.
Rangers are broadly in charge, but the contest is still alive at 3-1.
So we're just settling back into this second half. Messi!
He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Steered in.
Hibernian making a fresh attempt to release someone in behind from back to front. And this is something different. Goldson.
Messi.
It's pretty clear that he's being singled out.
Yeah, and the fact that he's registered, Peter, simply encourages more attention of a closer nature.
Battles to win it back. Messi.
Going for goal!
And that has been clubbed away.
Needed better contact.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try. Goldson
hoists it forward. Messi.
And the finish!
Well, to put it this way, he's probably made better decisions.
Over to the left. He's left his man. And it's hoisted clear.
Played into the middle. It's always going to be the keepers. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Plays it out to the wing.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Into the last quarter of an hour.
Keeper sends it forward. Got a sight of goal here.
Has a shot! And that would have been game, set and match.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
They've played it short.
In comes the delivery.
And it's got through. A nice touch.
So who's he picking out?
Lovely bit of skill there. And he just whacks it away.
Good delivery. No joy.
Rangers can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Tries to get it clear. cross over the line.
Whipped in.
And that's been levered clear. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. He's made sure that that won't get through. Looking to force his way through. So that's it. It is all over. Rangers did it. Terrific team effort to satisfy both the boss